Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how I turned the wooden mount for my RGB LED clock that uses the Adafruit NeoPixel rings. This project was inspired by two of my fellow blogging friends on EE Times, that's Duane Benson and Maxfield, aka Max. You can find links to their blogs in the description of this video.